Hello guys, good morning, welcome back to a new video. So in this video I have a Cisco Nexus C9332 or 36, I'm sorry, and it doesn't, you know, came with password, so I don't know the password, so I will show you how to execute the password recovery procedure, you know, to do that. So let me add me, and there is no password by default, so just let me, we need to remove the unit, and after that go into the loader, and from there execute a command. And after that we are going to the configuration mode and assign a new password. Let me reload the unit right now, please. So I reload the unit, and here you need to press Ctrl C. So into the loader you need to type CND line. Recovery mode equal 1. CND recovery mode 1, enter. So let's check the what is the operating system from boot flash. And I have this one right here. Copy. Boot. And the operating system name. So this will take a couple minutes. Let's wait until, you know, the unit boot. And after that, we are going to go into the configuration mode and execute, you know, admin password and the new password. Let's wait. So the unit already boot. So we need to go into configuration mode. And here, use the keyword admin password. And the new password, of course. Add pound Cisco 123 and enter. Exit from here. Load, boot flash, and the operating system name. Paste, enter. So let's wait until, you know, the unit boot, and after that we need to go into the just to check if the password works for sure. Let's wait. So the unit already finished to boot, so let's double check. Admin, add pound Cisco 123. And there we go, guys. This is how did you execute the password recovery procedure on the Cisco Nexus OS. Show version. Right there, so show model. Show A and B to make sure the all fans are working. And everything looks okay. Thank you so much for your time, guys. I really appreciate it. If you like the video, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel, and share with your friends and co-workers. Thank you so much. I will see you in the next video. Thanks.